DynaMed is a clinician-focused tool designed to facilitate efficient and evidence-based patient care. The next generation of DynaMed combines the highest quality evidence-based information with a user-friendly, personalized experience that delivers accurate answers fast. In this tutorial, we look at how to search DynaMed as well as following topics and updates. You can set up a personal account that allows you to use the interface's personalized features, including CME. With a personal account, you can sign in from anywhere, including the browser on your mobile device. Don't have a personal account? Create one by accessing on the web through your institution, clicking the account icon, and then selecting Create Account. If your institution uses single sign-on authentication, you may be able to select your institution from the menu and sign in with your credentials. Begin entering your search terms in the search box. As you type, DynaMed displays topics and searches matching your terms. Select a DynaMed topic in the Go To section to go directly to it, or select a search term under Search For to view a result list. Or click the magnifying glass at any time to view a result list. You can search in a specific language by selecting your desired language from the drop-down menu and entering your search terms. In some cases, your search terms might take you to a collection page after you execute your search. Collections improve discoverability by helping users that search using broad queries better understand the landscape of information available on a specific topic. If you would rather browse a result list after viewing a collection, simply click the Classic Search Results link at the top of the page. You can filter your results by patient population or content type using the selections in the column on the left. If your institution also subscribes to DynaMed Decisions, you may also see tools related to your search terms available in the column on the right. Use the links at the top to view all results, the Main tab, Algorithms, Images, or all calculators related to your search terms. If there is a calculator related to your search terms, it will also appear in the result list. Click the title to view a topic, or click the menu icon to view all sections of a topic. Then click a heading to go directly to that section of the topic. When viewing a topic, the latest updates to the information can be viewed by clicking Updates. To view the individual sections within the record, click a heading in the column on the left. You can also use the Previous and Next section links to navigate the sections of the topic. When available for a section of a topic, you can jump to a subsection by clicking the expand arrow and selecting the subheading. To search for terms within a topic, click the Find in Topic search box at the bottom of the screen and enter your terms. As you enter your terms, they are highlighted in the text of the topic. Use the arrows in the Find in Topic feature to view each instance of the term in context. Click the X next to the arrows to clear your search terms. From a topic, you can use the tools at the top of the page to follow, cite, print, or share the topic. To follow topics, click the Follow button and select one of the available email options. You can select to receive all email alerts, only potentially practice-changing email alerts, or to view alerts on the home screen while receiving no emails. Note: you must be signed in to your personal account to follow topics. Returning to the home screen, click the Manage link under Recent Alerts, or click the account icon and select My Followed Content to view your followed topics and specialties. Click the View All Alerts button under Recent Alerts to view updates to all topics. To browse available topics by specialty, click Specialties and make your selection. You may also choose to follow a specialty to be notified about updates by clicking the Follow icon next to the hyperlinked name. At any time, you can click on the Help link to view the DynaMed user guide.